Mga partners, ya confirmal City Legal Officer del Ciudad Attorney Jesus Carbon Jr. kay bendida del mga ukay-ukay na Tiangge, publiko el ilegal o ay yasale ilegal. Asigun kun Carbon na ordinansa kay hindi pwede bende ukay-ukay na Tiangge considerando delikaw na kema es mga used clothings. Omento pa di Carbon kay nuway tambian el City Hall kompleto lista si kien-kien ta bende ukay-ukay adentro mismo del Tiangge publiko.
That is correct, Your Honor. In fact, our first step in our investigation, aside of course from conducting ocular inspection, is to determine the meets and bounds of the public market. And for this purpose, we called the representative from the city assessor to present to us a plan of the public market